Hello, everyone. So I have to say that the game for us was personally because we win very good. Our win is deserved, and I'm happy for the guys because they give everything. So congratulations to my team and yeah.
Assalamu alaikum. Представляю дальше Юпит, Юпит Старова Розонит, да, Майданов, да, наша уинка в Сарти. Мои гемы того, что я вам сказал, что я вам карты и пехарки отходы, на Ташкары, Кучу Рашлен, Болдан Ташкарян, на 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 Ташкарян, на
Ташкарян, на Ташкарян, на Ташкарян, на Ташкарян, на
areas that they cannot, because number 10 from the left, he want to go inside and to receive the ball in the between the lines. So for this reason, we said if you stay in the line, normally that with one pass you can put out from the game 4 or 5 players. So that was our idea. We did quite well, but. They created, it was not friendly. I like this because I saw that our team has potential and that's
important.
Assalomu alaykum, Murali Yo'ldosh. Savolim arab futboli bilan bog'liqda bevosita. Mana Yevropadan murabbiy kelsa ham ko'ryapmiz. To'g'ri, natija muhim, lekin o'yinni futbolchilardagi o'yinni vaqtni cho'zishga bo'lgan intilishi bular ham yo'q qila olmayapti-da. Bu Yevropa mutaxassislari ham kurasha olmayotgan jihatmi bu yoki o'zlari ham yo'l qo'yib berishyaptimi?
See, yeah, I'm watching the Iraqi League games from the beginning, but this is the style, I don't know who will change this. They stay down, they stay, in first minute they stay down and they lay down, maybe because it's hot. Yeah, because the temperature is quite high, 30, 40, they play also when it's 50 centigrade, so it's hard to play and they're wasting time, yeah, it's true. And then I try to do my best with the team that they don't talk with they don't fight with the ball, yes, but they don't talk later on with
another player, to fight with the referee, to fight with everyone. So, but he was right. Yeah, again, we have to all to do our best to give the message to the players that in the training, but I'm short time with the players. All our coaches, this is our job, but that's not, that's from the education, from the youth, I think. It's very important the people who works with the kids to let them know what is okay.
Alors, pour vous raconter, à la football, depuis que je suis à Tamaz, je suis au Arctos, je suis en Spatan, on a maintenant 6 gammes, on a une semaine de rock champion, on a une champion, on a une musée. Judean bir rüzgar tuşadı. Aynı kısaca gol olur bu agendan keyin. Yok doğarlaş, oyunu çözdür. Bilmadım bu numaralarla bağlı. Bu hayırdan ara futbolu kelip gelgen. Belki hava ispul giden yok doğarlaşsa gelip hazırlaş yaptı. Bazı da bilen şimdiden oyunları 40 gradusdan hoş vura temperatura da gizledi. Belki şu sabah bunda yok doğarlaşlar bilmadım. Lekin ben hiç kaçan uzun futbolcularını yapamadım. Yani, vakti çözdür, yok doğarlaş. Hakemlerle tartışır, bu da nasıl kılıçını duyurmuyor. Ben hiç kaçan aksınca yıkıldım yana uğrundan durup oyunu okur geçe devam ettirişti iltimas kılama. Bugün bilmedim bunu sende özgertiriş mümkün. Belki bu uygulanı özünü madaniyatı şimdi futbol madaniyatı bulan bağlı okumun. Lekin bilmedim bunu sende özgertiriş mümkün. Bugün haksız bu varmak ara futbolda.
Kengiz.
Chempionat dedi. Chempionat nashrida Tomog'abek Samizov. Mana Iroq terma jamoasini murabbiy sifatida ayta olasizmi? O'yindan avval O'zbekiston terma jamoasini himoyasi haqida qanday fikr dedingiz va mana o'yin o'tdi, endi qanaqa fikr sizda uyg'ondi? Bizlar
I don't want to be a judge, and I have no comment about this. This is Uzbek national team coach, so I'm sorry, but I'm happy because we have. I saw that we have. I know before that we have quite fast players who knows to play well with the ball, and we create some difficulties, and I hope also in the future that my team they play like this, with this spirit and with this speed, and and then when we will be, my player will be alone in front of the goal, that we will score the goal, so that's it.
Noto'g'ri bo'ladi, raqib terma jamoani o'yinchilari haqida aytib o'tganingizdek himoyasi haqida fikr bildirish, bu to'g'ri emas. Bu jamoa haqida o'ylash ushbu terma jamoaning bosh murabbiyini ishi deb hisoblayman. Faqatgina o'zimni futbolchilarim haqida gapirishim mumkin. Shu o'zimni futbolchilarim haqida gapiradigan bo'lsam, bugun judayam katta muammo tug'dirdi. O'zbekiston terma jamoasi himoyasi uchun shu tezkor, to'p bilan judayam yaxshi o'ynab turadigan futbolchilarga egamiz oldingi chiziqda. Va o'ylaymanki, bundan ham keyinroq ushbu futbolchilarim yanada yaxshi o'ynashda, yanada o'sishda davom etishadi va barchaga alib o'z so'zini aytishadi o'yinni kelajakda ham.
Bizga murojaat qilishdi vaqtlari ziq ekan, shuning uchun man birdan jumlani yakunlashga majburmiz. Minnatdorchilik bildiramiz ishtirok uchun va keyingi faoliyatingizda omad tilaymiz.
Salomat
bo'ling.